Hey everybody, back with another video. And in today's video, I got a special guest on me. I got my boy Daryl with me. Get ready to talk about the GOAT discussion and our top five list of NBA all-time greats. All right, man, let's just go ahead and get into it. Who do you have as the GOAT?
This was a tough one, but I'm gonna have to go with MJ, man. Amount of work and the amount of effort he just put into becoming the greatest just put the stamp on it. Oh, man, who do you have as your GOAT?
I mean, I'm just like you, man. I got Jordan, of course. The documentary did highlight a lot of things that we already knew, but it kind of just, you know, added more light to it. I mean, before the documentary, I already knew he was a GOAT, but, you know, like I said, the documentary kind of showed a lot of the younger people, the younger generation, I should say, just what we saw in him. All right, my top five all-time list. Number five, I have LeBron James. I have him this low because there's still a lot of things in his career that he hasn't achieved yet, like the all-time leading scorer. He could pass that up in the next few years. And so with that being said, I have to add him at number five, but he is definitely one of the all-time greats.
Number five, the big fundamental, Tim Duncan. Five-time NBA champion, three-time finals MVP. The greatest big man I've seen as far as with fundamentals and skill.
And number four, I have the late great Kobe Bean Bryant. I hear a lot of older guys in the league that played with Kobe or against Kobe add him to the list as a GOAT. I'm one of them. Didn't like Kobe as a player because he used to be on my team, the Mavs. But, you know, looking back on his career, I realized this dude was one of the greats. He doesn't get mentioned a lot in the conversation between Jordan and LeBron, but his name definitely belongs in that conversation as one of the maybe top three best players of all time.
Number four, the Diesel, the Aristotle, Shaquille O'Neal, the biggest dominant force to date.
I have to go with Larry Bird. He was one of the reasons why the NBA became the NBA in the 80s going into the 90s. You know, before Jordan or any of those guys came around and took it to a whole nother level, it was thanks to Larry Bird and another player on this list that I'm going to get to here next.
Number three, the King, LeBron James. Three-time finals MVP, three-time NBA champion, four MVPs, 15-time All-NBA. Best all-around player.
And number two, I have to go with Magic Johnson. That's the other guy that helped change the NBA in the 80s leading into the 90s along with Larry Bird. With him and Larry Bird, they both were considered the two best players in the league coming in out of college. And they definitely changed the NBA and added a new face to the league that helped the league grow into the league that, you know, guys like Michael Jordan and other players took over. And so that's why I have him as number two on this, probably the greatest point guard of all time.
Number two, the Black Mamba, Kobe Bean Bryant, my all-time favorite player. My people, my generation's joy. Five-time NBA champion, two-time finals MVP, one league MVP, 15-time All-NBA, one of the greatest magicians, one of the greatest shooters, one of the best clutch performers I've ever had the pleasure of watching.
And finally, at number one, I mean, come on, I think I've talked about this guy enough on different videos and about his sneakers on different videos. Michael Jordan, arguably, to me, arguably the greatest basketball player of all time. What has this guy not accomplished? The championships, the MVPs, the scoring titles, the defensive players of the years, the all-star MVP, the all-star appearances. I mean, it's not really too much you can say about Michael Jordan. That's why I say he is the greatest basketball player of all time.
Number one, his heiress, Michael Jordan. Six-time finals MVP, five-time league MVP, 11-time All-NBA. The GOAT. There's nothing else I can say.
All right, and there you have it. Those are our top five all-time greats. Appreciate having my boy Daryl on with me, man. Say goodbye to the people.
Man, I appreciate you having me on, man. This was an honor.
No problem, man.